Hello there, guys and girls. Welcome back to Late Play Portal 1. I'm still trying to figure out how to get past these shooting robots. Okay, the first one. Okay, those were pretty easy. But I'm just gonna have to assume that I need to use those because they were placed there. Just gonna pick those up. And I'm gonna try for a second if they block the shots. Oh yeah. Ouch. Whoa. That's super loud on my ears right now. I don't know how it is for you, but it's super loud on my headphones. Deploying. Oh, that, it seems to work. So these things block bullets. Activated. Searching. But whoa! Oh, that's so loud. That's so incredibly loud. Okay, this one is blocked right now. So I gotta block this one. This one is gonna shoot me too. Oh man. He's gonna see me, right? The farther I move back. Shit, this is really intense right now. What? Why is this moving? How am I? Oh man. How the hell am I supposed to get through this? Oh. Please stop.
Target's lost.
Okay.
Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm still there, thanks. That doesn't help.
Goodbye.
So I'm gonna have to use...
Is anyone there?
This one as a shield against those two. But I'm wondering right now, do they have only one direction in which they can shoot? Because that would mean I could walk past... Oh! I could walk... I could walk behind them. I'm just gonna have to... You know what? Oh! You know what? I'm gonna... I think it's really difficult to do this with the finger on the C button for crouching. So I'm gonna put this on another mouse button I have. Let me see. Maybe a thumb right... Edit key, thumb key. Oh, that's E. That won't work. Oh, yes, it will. I changed the pickup button. So this will work. E is not assigned yet. Okay, apply. And. Yeah, that worked great! I'm really wondering why the crouching didn't work right now with my mouse button. Shit. Edit. I'm gonna use another button. G. It's not in use. Okay. It's gonna be easier for me to move around with the WASDs now. Try this again. Fuck you.
Target lost. Are you still there?
Okay, this is way more comfortable to move around.
Hello.
Okay. I don't know how you felt during this mission, but I feel really, really stressed out right now. This is literally with just one room further in, and shit is getting really serious. I mean, okay, I've died in the past rooms like 3 times because I was a little bit too arrogant. But this is really fucking intense. Okay, now we're back where we were. Gonna try and move carefully.
Hello. Searching.
Oh shit. Fuck. Oh. Oh man, my heart is pounding. I didn't think this was gonna get so serious. Okay, I can... What? What? I can push them over? Are you fucking serious? I can push them over and they're gone? Oh, I'm a fucking loser. Such a fucking loser right now. I feel really, really stupid right now. For trying all these stupid, sketchy things in order to avoid them. But I can just topple them over with the... Look at these wrenches, man. Okay. With that knowledge, I only need one of those blocks. And then I can walk in there like a king. Who are you? Well, almost like a king, okay? Don't judge me like that. Man, hey. Oh, mayonnaise. Just gonna have to take a little sip of beer right now. I've got almost beer number 2 downed. So I'm gonna need more of those. Oh, the music is so great. Fuck you, man. Give me that. Yes, I am. Just gonna push these around in front of me. Nope, I'm not here. I'm gonna need a blockade. Whoa. To the right one. I'm almost there, guys and girls. Oh, fuck. The question is, do I need to kill them? Or can I just... Ask them now. I'm gonna get another one of those, just for safe measure. Man, one episode almost for an entire for an entire room. But I'm getting a little more self-confident with those things right now. This is my first encounter after all. And realizing that they're not as powerful as... Oh. That was a mean thing to do! Oh. Thank God. Thank God there is a checkpoint in here. Almost died there. I want to be a little quicker right now. So now I know that in the room that I opened and thought it would be a safe haven for me, there's just another cannon in there. That was a very, very mean trick to do. So I'm just gonna get those all in here, and then I'm gonna, you know, like, ducky walk. And I think I will definitely... Whoop! I will definitely kill them, because... Oh, come on. How dumb does a person have to be to not get this? How dumb do you have to be? How dumb do you have to be? I'm playing this like a...
There you are.
I'm playing this like a stealth shooter. I could have been so much quicker. Fuck. I'm playing this almost like you would play, you know... I'm playing this almost like some Metal Gear Solid game or whatever, but... I just gotta open my eyes, man. There, it was all there already. Hello. Deploying. Oh, that was not the right thing, one to use.
Who is there? Are you still there?
I need the blue one.
Goodbye.
Good night. Oh. I got no more cubes in here. Shit! That was not my intention.
Activated.
Search for yourself. Ah! Yes. But you are not. Oh. Kind of miss. Oh! Oh! At least he doesn't blame me. Oh man, that was a mini heart attack right there. Woohoo! Okay, there's another one. That cannot see me. How do I get past this though? Hmm. At first, I thought I could build a little stair with this, so I am not fully activated my brain to the use of the portal gun. I just thought, hey, come on, use these bricks to build like a little stair set to jump over this. But that's not how it works in this game. So now I'm here. Oh, haha, I can shoot through this thing. That's good information. Boop. Hmm. It wasn't a very good idea.
Who is there? Target lost. Goodbye. Is anyone there?
I'm getting the hang of it. Just gotta hit them. Oh shit! What the fuck did I do now? Okay, no, I need that one. Oh, there are actually bullet holes in there, man. Didn't expect that. Alright, now die, asshole.
Perfection. No hard feelings.
No hard feelings. Wow, that was one.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Alright, guys and girls, this was one full episode for one full room because I was too stupid to realize how this game works. I'm downing my beer right now. Just listen. Just a small sip. I'm getting another one, and I'll see you in the next episode. Whanowa, over.